I used to laugh it all. I used to look the other way.
Hi, I'm Erik Hassel, and you're watching LP33.TV.
You don't know what you got till you're missing it a lot. I had to go throw it away.
I'm born and raised in a very, very small city, about 2 hours south of Stockholm. We released a single in Sweden very early without having more than the public service radio in our back. And we didn't have a fan base, we didn't have anything. So we started to work with the internet a lot, and I started to put up a lot of good stuff that I liked, and slowly started to get a fan base. It builds up for a long time, and then all of a sudden, it's like an explosion, like everywhere.
I was wrong from the start, from the bottom of my heart, I apologize. What I did to you was hurtful.
CNN coming in, just want to tell you right now, there's breaking coverage right now that aliens have landed from Mars.
That's LA, I guess. Then when I was 15, I moved to Stockholm to study at a college. And at the third year, the year that I was gonna graduate, I was found by the guy who's now my manager. He was just sneaking around at school looking for someone to work with, and came up to me, and I went down to the studio, and I fell in love with the whole environment of being in a studio, and the guys that I started to write with, I really looked up to them so much that I didn't want to screw that chance up to be able to work with music. So I basically moved into the studio, quit my day job as a waiter in Stockholm, and as soon as I was out of school, I didn't do anything else during the nights than working with the songs. And I just got out of school, and only that was such a big change for me in my life, because I had been to school for 10 years, and all of a sudden I was going to try to stand on my own. And the songs that came out were kind of the conclusion of what my life was like at that stage, and what we discussed, like stuff that we talked about that we thought were relevant in life.